The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
God speaks in Kairos moments. He's a God of periods and timetables. He gave Chronos for the world. He gave you, the believer, Kairos. And the Word of God is effective in Kairos. Chronos is simply a receiver, not a participator. Kairos is the ultimate participator in Logos. That is why Kairos is the mother of all Logos, Pathos, and Ethos. Any manner of logic, good thought, character, whether moral or spiritual, it is judged in the realm of Kairos, not Chronos. Chronos is relative. Kairos is not. It is definitive. It's distinctive. It's precise. That one works under all laws. Every attack of a believer can only be in the realm of Kairos, not Chronos. And because Kairos is the realm of opportunity, so Satan attacks opportunity. To God, every attack of the devil is an opportunity for you, is a Kairos for you. When you understand that, you can be the happiest man in the midst of a storm, because you know that he could not have attacked me if he did not design my time. Every temptation in the Kairos realm means that there's a design there by God to get you higher, to take you into a superior grace. God is raising a church that will pass through the hardest situation of life, celebrating and happy, knowing very well that he that began that work in your life, he'll see to accomplishment to the day of Christ, that is the author and the finisher of the faith, that is your beginning and the end. Somebody shout hallelujah.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Umalugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Finero, make manifest.